Here we go. Okay, here we go. Hi, Sophia.
Hi, Nate.
Yeah, how's it going?
It's going good. Yeah.
It's going good. How's your day going so far?
So far, it's been really calm. I woke up at 2, so.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good.
Practiced some music.
I had my class alarm for like 11 set, so I ended up waking up way earlier than I thought I was going to have to wake up. But, you know, gave me a chance to practice. So I'm going to do the introduction after I sing the first one. And then if we alternate, then hopefully you'll be the finisher. And then I'll do an introduction after I play the first one and wait for people to come on and join. Okay, here we go. And then we can introduce you and all sorts of good stuff.
Perfect.
Okay. Can everyone hear this guitar? Okay, you can hear. There, that's Max. Okay. So this is Yesterday. These are requests. And here goes Nothing. This is the one I'm probably going to mess up, so this is why I'm doing it first.
That is exactly what I'm doing, too.
You're awesome, awesome, awesome. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as if they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Da, 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 da. Wow, that one went less terribly than I thought it was going to. Okay, yeah. We have 14 people on. Isabella, Zoe, Jamie, Milena. Awesome. Okay, everyone, welcome to Chords Over Coffee, version 2. I have Sophia Moore here. We had already last week. We have a great show coming up. All 12 people watching this. Thank you so much for joining. As you guys probably know, this whole thing is an idea that I obviously didn't come up with. It's not original, but I figured we don't have Coffee House this year, or at least not yet. And we're all staying at home. Might as well play some music and have some of the most talented people I know come on the show. So, Sophia, why don't you take it away for us with this next song? With each song, why don't you tell us a little bit about why you chose it? Because I know you're going to play some originals too and stuff like that. And give us a backstory. But again, I'm doing requests. So I'll talk about who gave those requests and we'll just go back and forth. So take it away.
Okay, this first one is an original. That's why I'm playing it first. So
awesome.
Get it away. It's not about anything that I've experienced, which is good, but it's about being in a good relationship and resenting that, you know, because like we deserve kind of deal.
Okay, awesome.
All right, yeah.
I'm excited to hear it.
Okay, so. Say what's on your mind, but it's tiring to keep you at a distance. I don't want to be left behind. always on my toes, cause love makes people blind. You treat me right, not like that. Get jealous and break my heart to halves, cause I can't sleep unless I'm restless. Make dumb mistakes when you're too numb. Keep me hanging, I'll hold back all your love song, cause I can't sleep unless I'm restless. And I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop, cause I know that I'm thinking of you'll be breaking all the little promises I know that I want to love. Cutting all the ties as soon as things get rough.
So good. When did you write that? How long have you been writing music?
I've started writing music songwriting class in Keeling.
Oh my god, wow, that's a long time ago. I guess
that was a long time ago, and then I took a long break from music because I decided to do school more, but then senior year it was like, no, I don't think that's a good idea, so I just kind of stopped doing the school part and did more music.
Nice. Heck yeah. Well, that's great. I'm so excited that we have all these people doing like originals on here. Okay. My next song is a request by my friend Durba, who I just sort of reconnected with over the summer. And I can't find it because I don't know the lyrics. Oh, here it is. Okay. So this one is an oldie, or at least an oldie for me. Again, if you're just joining, this is Chords Over Coffee. It's a few more, and wow, this one's got like super high capo stuff. Okay, and this one's called Hey There Delilah. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this one, honestly. Oh wait, am I can everyone hear me? Is there something going on? Sophia's bringing to light problem. No, okay, is it just
me, probably.
Okay, sweet. I'm gonna keep going then. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard. Just believe me, girls, someday I'll pay these bills with my guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have the life we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got much, oh, so much left to say. If every song I wrote for you would take your breath away, I'd write all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. It's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. A thousand miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars, and I've walked to you if there had no other way. Oh, that's bad. Our friends would all make fun of us. We just laugh along because who knows? None of them. Okay, we've got some stuff going on here. Was that disconnect? What's going on? Reloading? Zoe. Okay, it says it's waiting.
That's my fault again. That's my fault.
Okay, you good? No, it's fine. It's fine. We're good. I'm scared. I don't know if that's what happened.
It's definitely Alex's fault.
That's good. Hi, Gabrielle. Okay, let me start with the bridge, because I'm not going to go through all that again. A thousand miles seems pretty far. They've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us. We'll just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time that we get through, the world will never ever be the same. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. Two more years and you'll be done with school and I'll be making history like I know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. That little country there. Hey there, Delilah. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. Okay, mess up a little.
Yeah, there were interruptions, but it was still.
Awesome. No, it's all fine. I'm getting a little bit of lag on my side. That might have been my fault too. Okay, if you're just joining us, 19 people. That surpassed all the like people we had last time. So I'm glad we're getting more people. Oh, now 17. Never mind. Just calm down, everybody. So I've got Sofia Moore on, and she's gonna play another song. Is this a cover or original?
This one's a cover, and tell me if my audio is bad, because I can try to move to a different place.
Your audio is great, at least on my end, and your video is great, okay. Too. Everything's working fine.
Perfect. Solid. Okay. This one is Simple as This by Jake Bug. There's no real reason for playing this song, and I'm pretty sure that the capo's on third fret, so we'll see if it works out.
That sounds great. I'm so excited.
Yeah. Okay. I've been in search of stones, making up the pavement, less travel roads, mining for treasure, deep in my bones, that I never found. When looking forever ends, tried to find it in a bottle, came back again, high on a hash pipe of good intent, but it only brought me down. Try absolution of the mind and soul. It only brought me what I should not know. Ocean's end, saw all seven wonders, try to make some sense, memorize the mantra Confucius said, but it only brought me down. Tried liberation of my own free will, it left me looking to get higher still. Oh, what the answer, well, could have guessed. Something as simple as this, something as simple as I've been walking, crashing, breaking, but all the while you stood here waiting for me, girl. Tried absolution of the mind and soul, it only led me where I should not go. Oh, and the answer, well, who could it have missed? Something as simple as this, God knows how I could have missed. Something as simple as this. Yay. I can't believe I wrote
okay,
the
well,
chords.
So what was the name of that song?
What?
What was the name of that song?
Your audio is a little bit cutting out.
Oh, okay. Is it better now?
Now it's better.
Okay, what was the name of that song? That was by Jake Bug, right?
Yeah, Simple as This.
Simple as This. I have to listen to that song. That sounds great.
It's a solid song. That was a little bit my anthem in sophomore year.
That's awesome. No, I have not gone into like Jake Bug as much as I probably should have, because I've heard of him so much. And I once watched like, it was like a Tiny Desk concert where he was playing. It was really good. I mean, maybe it wasn't that, but yeah, he has really awesome songs. The few that I've heard.
Yeah.
That's also part of Chords Over Coffee. If you're just joining, we got Avik on here now. We got Sruti. We got Carly. We got a lot of cool people. Yeah, like hopefully we can like learn new music. I'm learning music, new music all the time. I don't know what's next. Let's see. Okay, this is another request, obviously. This is a Sweet Creature. This is by Harry Styles. This is a good song. I'll try to do some justice to it. Okay. Again, this is Chords Over Coffee. I've got Sophia Moore here, and this is Sweet Creature by Harry Styles. This is recommended to me by an old friend from middle school and elementary school. It's really great. Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong, but we're still young. We don't know where we're going, but we know where we belong. No, we started two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, when I run out of road, you bring me home. Sweet creature, we're running through the garden where nothing bothered us, but we're still young. I always think about you and how we don't speak enough. No, we started two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, when I run out of road, you bring me home. I know when we started, two hearts in one home, gets harder. When we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, wherever I go, bring me home. Sweet creature, when I run out of road, you bring me home.
That was so good.
Thank you.
No, I want to that's so solid.
Thank you, Sophia. That one took me a while. I've been working on that one since what day is it? Friday? Since Monday, or at least maybe Sunday. Thank you, Avik. We got Zenith here. Awesome, awesome. Okay, once again.
Alright, this next one is another cover.
Awesome, awesome. We got Sophia Moore with another cover.
It's Sweet Pea by Amos Lee. This one's just because my mom likes this song a lot.
That's a great reason.
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, also, this is before note. When I get nervous, I speed up. This song is bad if it's sped up, so I'm gonna keep it calm, but, like, keep that in mind, everyone.
Awesome, awesome. That's fine. When I get nervous, I just mess up really badly, and that's already happened a few times.
That one was so good. Okay.
Awesome. Okay.
Sweet pea, apple of my eye. Don't know when and I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming home. Sweet pea, what's all of this about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout. You're the only reason I keep on coming home. I'm like the rock of Gibraltar, I always seem to falter, and the words just get in the way. I know I'm gonna crumble, I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think before I say. Keeper of my soul, I know sometimes I get out of control. You're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming home.
That was amazing. That was great. I have to listen to that song. See, I'm getting introduced to so much music. This is great.
Yeah. This has been fun.
Okay. Well, welcome back. Or not welcome back. Welcome. Or if you're, if you're still here, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Welcome to Chords Over Coffee. I've got Sophia Moore here. Sofia, what do you have planned for the weekend? I'm just going to get this tuned up because it's not a tune a little bit.
I have a movie night planned with friends.
Nice.
Over Zoom, of course. But
does that like Netflix thing work well?
The Netflix party has been working for me, but often the chat lags and I constantly have like criticism of shows, so I need something that like will keep up with me.
That's valid. That's valid. That's cool. That's cool. How have you been keeping up with like the quarantine life in general?
But not really as much. It's just been a lot of music for me.
That's good. Okay, this is yeah, what movie? Yeah. Alright, brings up a good point.
I think this movie, we're gonna watch Despicable Me. Because it was just added to Netflix. So yeah.
I'll have to keep that in mind. I love Despicable Me. Mm-hmm. Okay, well this is my second to last song. I'm really glad I got this recommendation. By the way, I got so many recommendations. Thank you so much. Bring me more recommendations, everyone who's watching, please. this is from possibly one of my favorite albums of all time. This is by Nick Drake. This is Things Behind the Sun. The album is Pink Moon. Go listen to it if you have nothing else to do, people.
Will do.
Let's see if I remember how to play this song. Okay, here we go. Things Behind the Sun. Okay. Wow, this is like the fifth. Okay, here we go. Beware of them that stare, they'll only smile to see you while your time away. And once you've seen what they have been, to win the earth just won't seem worth a night or a day. Who'll hear what I say? Look around, you'll find the ground is not so far from where you are. But don't be too wise. For down below they never grow, they're always tired and charms are hired from out of their eyes. Never surprise. Take your time and you'll be fine. Say a prayer for people there who live on. You see what's meant to be, don't name the day or try to say it happened before. Don't be shy, you'll learn to fly and see the sun when day is done. If only you see just what you are beneath the star that came to stay one rainy day in autumn for free. Yeah, be what you'll be. Please beware of them that stare, they'll only smile to see you while your time away. Once you've seen what they've been, to win the earth just won't seem worth your night or your day. You'll hear what I say. Open up the broken cup, let goodly sin and sun shine in. Yes, that's today. Open wide the hymns you hide and find something, something, something.
Yeah.
Things that you'll say. Say what you'll say about the farmers and the fun, about the things behind the sun, about the people around your head who say everything's been said, and the movement in your brain That one was for June good. Rice.
Nice.
The person who suggested that. Thank you so much.
Your voice.
The person who suggested that. Oh, sorry. I keep on cutting off.
No, go ahead.
I was like, the person who suggested that. I used to be in a band with him. His name is Judah Rice. That's so funny that he suggested a song, though. Okay. Hi, Nabiha. And Adrian. This is Chords Over Coffee. We got Sophia Moore about to play a song for us. What is it?
Yeah.
It's going to be.
Oh, this is another original. And it's actually
awesome.
The ukulele.
Sweet.
Okay. Also, your voice sounds like this one group. I think it's the Villagers. I'm not sure.
I've never heard of them.
Some of their music is like really weird and freaks me out a little bit, but
I'll write that down. Thank you. I'll listen to them.
Yes.
My voice is also a little bit shot today. I don't know why. It's just that's how it is. So
my voice is kind of weird today too, but hopefully it works out. Okay.
I think it sounds great. Yeah, let's go.
So this is an original. This one I wrote 2 years ago, and it was, I mean, like I think the lyrics are pretty obviously about depression, but like it's about depression. Surprise. Okay. So I'm gonna start.
Okay.
Nope, that's not gonna work. Feeling it slowly. Want you to hold me as the water chases the rise. Bittersweet, it seeps in between. It don't touch my tongue. Mom, I'm coming home. Said the right things. Will I to better my soul? Close my eyes. As I wait for this wakeful rest, the light left my skin. I'm feeling so thin. It takes too much time.
Their name for that one?
There isn't, so I just call it by the first lyric, which is Feeling It Slowly.
Feeling It Slowly. That was beautiful. Have you thought about recording music and putting out like an EP or an album?
You know, I have, but I'm always so scared to do that because all of my audio kind of sucks. Also, whenever you play ukulele, you get dubbed the ukulele girl, and like
that is important.
Play guitar, and I want to play guitar, but like that one's so specifically for the ukulele, you know?
Yeah, it works. I think really well on the ukulele. Well, if you ever come out with stuff, I will definitely be supportive of that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, Judah just joined. I just played your request, Things Behind the Sun, but now I have my last song. This is Chords Over Coffee, everybody, with Sophia Moore. I'm going to play my last song, which is, this one was actually the hardest one. This is How to Embrace a Swamp Creature. This was requested by Jordan Jewell, by the Mountain Goats. This one's gonna be this one's probably I'm probably gonna mess up on this one.
That's what we're all here for.
Exactly, yeah, it's fun.
To hear you.
The learning process.
Yeah.
Let me see if I remember the chords. Okay. Here goes nothing.
I believe in you.
Thank you. Okay. Got out of bed, could not remember my own name. Condemned to walk the soil amongst all creatures wild and tame. Go where I go, do what I must. Crawl starving on my belly, picking up the dry dust. I see the light in your window, ride the elevator to the sixth floor. Stand with my arms at the sides as you open up the door. I'm out of my element, I can't breathe. I'm out of my element. Thank you. That was How to Embrace a Swamp Creature by the Mountain Goats. I actually got like 3 Mountain Goats requests. But that was my last song for today's Chords Over Coffee. We're going to have Sophia Moore take it away with the last song.
Okay. This one, my mother helps out with this song, so I'm going to go grab
it. Awesome. Her. I'm so excited. Yeah. Wow. So how's everyone been doing in the chat? That's 0 responses. Well, I'll just assume that everyone's having an amazing time. Thank you all for stopping by. Bonding time.
Where am I supposed to sit? Can you grab this? Here's
your leg.
Hi.
Hi.
This is my mother. Hello, I'm her mother.
Hi, I'm Neef.
Okay.
Well, welcome to Chords Over Coffee. I'm glad you can join us.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah.
Okay. This is Cecilia by Simon and Garfunkel. So, all right.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence, Daisy. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees. I'm begging you, please, to come home. You're breaking my heart, you're shaking my confidence, baby. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees. I'm begging you, please, to come home. Yes, come on home. Making love in the afternoon with Cecilia. Up in my bedroom,
making love.
I got up to wash my face. When I come back to bed, someone's taking my place. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence daily. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees. I'm begging you, please, to come home. Come home. Ba 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 ba. She loves me again. I fall on the floor and I'm laughing. Jubilation, she loves me again. I fall on the floor and I'm laughing.
I love that. That was great. That was awesome.
Yay!
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks you for, yeah. Awesome. Okay. That was the amazing finale to Chords Over Coffee. That was great. My audio cut off like for like a full 30 seconds in the middle. But that is such a great song, and you guys covered it so perfectly. Wow. That was actually really quick. That was a quick Chords Over Coffee, or at least it felt quick. That was really fun. So this is Sophia Moore, everybody. This was Chords Over Coffee. I'll be taking a request tomorrow. And next week we have Ethan Orishiba coming on.
Solid.
Yeah, I'm super excited. We have so many awesome people coming on, as you can see here. And yeah, I think that's about it. Strong finish. Thank you, Zoe. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's about it. That's about it. Thank you so much for joining. And I hope to see everyone who's in the chat and watching next week on Friday.
Thank you very much.
Bye, Sophia.
Good.